Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. It's been a year or so since we last touched on this game, and we have, to my knowledge, one last thing to cover. We're going to be doing this tournament. This is post-leak content for Pokemon Sword. I never got around to doing this back in the day. So Hop and I are going to partner up. We're going to be fighting the gym leaders. So hopefully this goes well. We'll see. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the first match. This battle will be Eric and Hop versus Milo and Nessa. No nose and blue hair. Is that where you're gonna stand? Ooh, a dive ball and an ultra ball. Yeah. Dynamax! Let's send this Galipsipod back to its Pokeball! Wow, that did a lot of damage. Interesting, we still made a move even though he used Fake Out. Okay. Leaf Blade, eh? Dub Wool is not doing too great. Let's see what we can do about this. Shift Tree. There we go. Get Shift Tree out of here. Goodbye, Shift Tree. Uh-oh. Pop's Pokemon is down. Woo. Hey, what's up? Today we've entered a tournament. Oh, Pikachu's Dynamax wore off. Let's hope Thunder doesn't miss. Behemoth Bear. That poor Cherum didn't stand a chance. Dreadnought. Yeah, I imagine a lot of people are feeling the effects of all the pollen in the air and whatnot. I've been sneezing more than usual. Such a beast. Rock Tomb. Listen to that crowd go wild. I wonder if they'll Dynamax. Yep. Gigantamax, okay. Oh no, you're having a seat. Sneezing fits and sinus headaches, huh? I still don't understand what the difference is between Dynamaxing and Gigantamaxing. It's the same thing. And you Gigantamax just to get knocked out. When I got up, I went to town, so I spent a little bit of time outdoors. Not a lot. Thankfully, I don't have a terrible reaction to pollen and stuff like everybody else does. Round two, fight! My worst enemy when it comes to being outside is summer. I do not take the sun and the heat well. Hawlucha and Shuckle versus Dubwool again and Pikachu again. Yeah, the colds are pretty cool. Fall, whatever you want to call it, is my favorite season. Spring is my second favorite. Rock Tomb did not do a lot of damage. Fallings. Sorry, Shuckle. But it had to happen. Takes care of four links. Uh-oh. Not if we have to change out Pokemon, we're gonna be hurting now. Machamp. Machamp. But on his big boy pants. That is truly terrifying. Tomb Rock. Zamazenta. That Shuckle is still on the field. Tyranitar. Okay, I didn't see that coming. There goes our sandstorm. I'm scared to hit everybody with surf. Sorry, Zamazenta. That didn't do as much as I'd hoped it would do. Owie. What's it gonna be? Ooh, colossal. He really loves that move. Let's swap things up a bit. No. It'd be under key items, right? Do I not have it anymore? It would be the sword, right? There it is. Okay. I think that's how this works. I could be wrong. There's Leon. Oh Lord, he threw the cape off. Oh, did I not change the titles? Whoops. I knew there was something we forgot to do. Teleon's huge! Sorry, Flygon, but you're Flygon. Flygon. Goodra. See if we can't get rid of a gear slash. Dragapult. Or Dragapult. What could hurt a dragon, I wonder? How about a little ice? Switch. Probably a little late to do so now, but I'll review your dashboard. Go over here and do this Pokemon. I'm usually pretty good about changing the stream name and game. Can't believe we missed it. There we go. Hey, Garbodor leveled up. Ooh. Duraludon. How about we hit you with ice? Yep, he's gonna do it. Still didn't faint. Holding his own. Bring out Charizard. Who can play that game? Return. Go, Charizard. Max Knuckle. Zamazentus is taking a pounding. Holding his own, though. What a good job. Shouldn't that be super effective? That did it. that'll do it. Fire on steel. That's gonna hurt like a bitch. Charizard, return. Well, I thought I was being all cute. Cinderace. Why didn't you show the little cutscene? I wanted to see the little cutscene. Yeah, it's not gonna do much against Charizard. I just gotta give a little wave. Rick and Morty, 100 years, 1,000 years. We're getting credits again? Well, we got credits before. This is the second time we've seen the credit roll. Pokemon. All right, we'll sit here and wait for the credits to go by, and we'll see what the game has in store for us next. I've been working on Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. I finished Legends Arceus in kind of a hurry. It wasn't bad for what it was. I can't believe all the amazing journeys we've had and all the fun we've had since we first started our Sword and Shield adventure a couple of years ago. It's been a wild ride. But fun's not over yet. We just have to wait on the credits. Can we skip the credits? Nope. Can't skip the credits. I'm pretty excited about Gen 9. What will we see? Where will we go? What will we do? Will it be Pokemon gyms again? Will it be something different this time? We just have no way of knowing at this point. Like, everything is still yet to be announced, you know? I'm still surprised that we got DLC for this game. Two sets of DLC, to be exact. Pretty crazy. Le French translation. German. Italian. Spanish. Korean, Chinese, English and European. This is a very 90s background. There are all the logos. Thank you so much for playing in my game. Now what? Ooh. Whoa. Hey, ball guy. That's it. See what the map says. The map always says go here, do this. Huh. Well, we cleared the map for the first time. It doesn't say go anywhere and do anything. Oh, nah. Well, just because we did this today doesn't mean we're done with Pokemon Sword yet. There's one last thing that I want you guys to see. So this episode's not over yet. Stay tuned, because there's one last battle that we have to have before we can move on to a new generation and a new region.